Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video today. And today, this is just going to be a quick little video of everything that I got at WrestleMania 37. First off, we have these cool masks. These were actually for free at WrestleCon. I thought these cost money because I saw these at the app and they were selling these for like $5. But, you know, they actually sent it. So I was like, well, that's a ripoff. But yeah, they gave it to us and that was really cool. And this was not free, of course, because it's WWE. But actually this was at the Superstore and we got it for I think it was like $5-$10. But yeah, this has a very soft, nice material with it, and it also comes when you can, like, you know, tighten it and loosen it. So yeah, kind of like a one size fits all, but I really recommend you to get this. I don't know if you can get this. If you want to get it, then get it because it's your money. But yeah, but I don't know if you can get this or not, but I think you can still get this for a limited time at WrestleMania, at WWE Shop. So if you want it, then go ahead. Next up, you have the WrestleMania 37 2021 Tampa Bay Solo Cup. You know, your average little WrestleMania, average little WWE Solo Cup. But yeah, this is really cool. You can also get this at WWE Shop, I think. We got this at the event for like $5. I don't know how much is at WWE, at the WWE Shop. But we got this at the event. We got this at the event for $5. This is really cool. You know, your ordinary solo cup, it has nothing on the back. But yeah, I'm actually trying to collect cups. I have the NXT. They have the NXT cup and the Raw cup. So I'm really just gonna start collecting pay-per-view cups. But anyways, yeah, pretty cool WrestleMania 37 cup. Again, if you want it, WWE Shop. Next up, we have this WrestleCon t-shirt. I got this for like $20 at the event. Bigger sizes are like $25. But yeah, I got this for $20. This is really cool. You know how WWE WrestleCon like to do their logos based off of WrestleMania 37. So yeah, you know, the pirate stuff. But yes, this is really cool. Yeah, actually, if you want it, go get it. I don't know where to get it. I think it maybe go to WrestleCon.com and try to get it. But I don't know. But yeah, this is a really cool shirt, and I'm definitely going to be wearing this. Next up, we have this WrestleMania 37 t-shirt. They were selling it for like $35 at the event. And they always do that, like $35 for a t-shirt. Like, that's such a ripoff. $40 for a t-shirt? Like, no. You can get it on WWE Shop for like $27.99. Sometimes when it's on sale, maybe it can be like for $16.79. It depends. But yeah, this is really cool. But actually, I did not pay $35 for this. Actually, what happened is that I was this dude on the street selling t-shirts for $20. And yes, just God bless him, because this is such an awesome shirt. And, you know, I'm so happy that I got this shirt, because $35 for a shirt is just stupid. But luckily, he thought it was stupid too, and reselled them for $20, $15 cheaper. This is such a cool shirt. Here's the back. Has all the matches, has a cool logo up the top. Finally, WrestleMania is back in business. I really like that little slogan there. Has all 12 matches. Yeah, this is such a cool shirt. I will definitely be wearing this, probably if I ever do another vlog. And finally, last but not least, definitely the best out of all these things. You have two autographs, one by the Good Brothers and one by Matt Cardona / Zack Ryder. This is at WrestleCon. Yeah, and by the way, just to let you know, here's a little tip. If you're going to WrestleCon, I recommend you just to get the autographs and not the pictures, because you can just record them. You can just record them signing the autograph. So we did a combo with him, and we just got the autograph with him, with them. So I think that was like $30, and this was like a total $70. I think this was like $30, and this was like $70, because yeah. But I just really recommend you, next time you ever go to WrestleCon, well, unless you want to, it's your money and it's your time, but I just recommend you just to get the autograph. But if you want to get the picture too, that's totally fine. So that's it, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed this short video. I really want to do more vlogs in the future. I actually want to go to AEW because I only live 2 hours away from there. I really want to go to AEW since I only live like 2 hours away from there. But yeah, I'm thinking about going to WrestleMania 38. I hope so, maybe, but who knows? But ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching this just quick little video. More vlogs will definitely be coming in the future. I just hope Full Sail University open back up. Yeah, but we're gonna, you know, tickets only cost like $10 for general admission. And it's like, even if you sit in the last row all the way up top, it's still very close. And you know, first row is like for $20. And you can be like for first or second row. It depends. It really just depends how early you go there. But yeah, more vlogs will be coming up in the future. I really hope so. But ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys enjoyed this quick little video. And stay safe, turn on notifications, stay clean, and I'll see you next time.